this year. Alright, we're going to test out a couple new songs for you guys tonight. This next one is called Bottom of the Bottle. I think we've done this song once before, but it's brand new. I hope you guys like it a lot. Well, clearly I have power, but this side doesn't, so just give us just a minute here to see if we can get this figured out.
Thank you.
road. I tell you, thank y'all so much again for coming out.
Oh, right down your back.
All right, we're going to do, this is actually an Elvis tune. Does anybody out there like Elvis? Do we have any Elvis fans out there? All right, I see a few. Yeah. All right, well, this song is called Trouble. If you know it, sing it with us.
We pulled up on time.
I'm But I'm hell on you, say what you will. I'm done, may the devil love you. He made me pretty, he made me smart, and I'm gonna pray me a million hearts. I'm hell on you.
Radio about a year and a half ago, and I went on radio tour with this song. And anytime that I talk about it, I'd like to take a minute to dedicate this song to Thomas Easton. Thomas was our lead guitarist, and we miss him very dearly. He was killed in an accident on New Year's Eve. And so we'd like to take time to dedicate this one to him. This is called The Pieces.
Thank you.
week. Well, I want to go ahead and introduce my fine band up here. Over here on the electric guitar and acoustic, we have from West Virginia, please make welcome Mr. Aaron Lee. From Eaton, North Carolina, my right hand and my best friend, make welcome Miss Penny Griffin. Our newest member of the band from Robertsville, Tennessee, make welcome Mr. Jerome Smith. I've been calling him Jay. We have all these nicknames in the band. Katie's kitty cat. Jerome is Jay. Aaron's just Aaron. We can't say Aaron. Well, it ain't me. I ain't the one saying the dirty word, but you all. Jay Easy. Jay Easy. I like Jay better. Yeah, we'll keep it at Jay. Over here slapping the bass from Kingsport, Tennessee, Mr. Jim Price. From Knoxville, Tennessee, make welcome Mr. Randy Nash on the drums. And my name is Caitlin Baker, and I am from Pound, Virginia. We got any Pound folks out there tonight? We got a couple, I see. All right. Well, of course you are, Dad. And I want to thank my dad for getting in this pouring, soaking rain after he's worked all day long to come out here and set all this sound up for us. Y'all make welcome Mr. Lyndon Baker. He is our biggest fan, for sure. All right, so this next tune is called The Lazy Song. This is a Bruno Mars song, and I think that all of us are going to be able to relate to this one today because it's rainy and it's kind of nasty. And I don't know about y'all, but I kind of feel a little bit lazy all day long. So maybe y'all will be able to relate. And if you know it, sing it with us. Yeah.
Thank you.
actually a One Republic song. This is called Counting Stars. And the first time that we actually ever played this song, we were in, I think, Grand Junction, Colorado, right? Yeah. We really didn't know how well it was going to go over because it is a One Republic song. And don't get me wrong, I love One Republic, but I didn't know how country fans were going to feel about One Republic. But we got a good response out of it, so we kept it in the set. So we hope you guys like it as well.
Yeah.
really do appreciate it a lot. All right, so I want to, at this time, since I'm kind of out of breath, you know, I've been in the gym for the last 3 months, but I guess I need to hit the cardio a little bit more because I'm up here like huffing and puffing. I'm going to let Mr. Randy Nash, he's such an incredible singer, I'm going to let him do a song called Wanted Dead or Alive. This is a Bon Jovi song. I'm sure a lot of you guys are going to know it. He is so talented, and I think that you need to do the song tonight if you're cool with it.
I'd love to.
Does anybody like Bon Jovi out there? Well, we would love for you guys to help us out. Everybody knows the part where Bon Jovi is saying, so I think you guys should help us out on this one. Y'all think you can do it?
Yeah.
called Little White Church.
Yeah!
Anybody out there like a Little Big Town? We got any Little Big Town fans?
I see some people out there. I see you.
Well, thanks guys for sticking the rain out with us. We appreciate you very much.
See your body shining green, but your words don't mean a thing.
Thank you.
Places if you are from Southwest Virginia. I hope you guys like this one. Hopefully this song touches you like it does me when I sing it, because I love my home so much here in Southwest Virginia.
Thank you.
the strip in my Southern Virginia home. Where talk is slow and the mountains are tall, and a cool glance river runs through it all. Where the sandy land fields and clear waterfalls, that's where I'll be born.
Sing it!
I can show you what you wanna see and take you.
addiction. I hope you guys really like this one. This is actually one of my favorite ones. We've not played this one, but maybe one or two times, so bear with us. With all the rain and everything going on, it's a little bit scattered up here, but we're very happy to be here. And so glad you guys came out. This song is called Meet My Addiction.
Thank you.
ladies out there. Have you ever had a man do you wrong?
Yeah.
Yeah? Come on, y'all. I know you've had bad luck with men. Come on. Ladies, have you ever had bad luck with men before? When you've been dating, you know, you're young. You just have to kind of figure out who's good and who's bad. I've had a couple bad ones before, but you know what? It's all okay. I actually wrote this song. It was inspired by a story that my grandmother told me. What? But it's loosely inspired by a story that my grandmother went through. So I hope you guys like it. This song is called Burn. If you know it, sing it with us. Y'all put your hands together with us. Come on. And we do have some merch if you guys are interested, or if you just want to come up and say hello, I would love to meet and get you guys. And we have some burn sauce. Do I? Yeah, that is telling me it's under the shed, y'all. So if you happen to want a shirt or some hot sauce, just let us know, and we'll hook you guys up. Thank you all so much. Have a great night.